Hi, friends. I just noticed something and I came inside to tell you all about it. I was so excited. Well, you remember earlier this month we talked about noticing things when we did the story of the Good Samaritan and how he helped the person on the side of the road. We talked about noticing when someone needs help, noticing when something needs picking up, noticing fun things going on around us, using our brains and our eyes and our ears and even our noses to notice things around us. Well, the other day I was washing dishes and outside the window, right above the sink, I noticed a dove, a beautiful bird, flying into some vines down by the pool. When I notice something, it makes me wonder. And I wondered, I wonder if that dove is making a nest in that vine down by the pool. So, today I was cleaning, I was sweeping. I noticed that there were a lot of things on the patio around the pool. So I got out the broom and I started sweeping them away. And all of a sudden, whoosh, 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 I heard flapping wings and a dove flew out of the vine over my head. And that made me remember. So first I noticed, then I wondered, then I remembered what I had noticed, and then I investigated. And when I investigated, I looked up carefully into the vine, and this is what I saw. This is the bottom of the nest because I was looking straight up over my head. If you look carefully, you see two places where you can see a little bit of sort of a pinkish brown color if you look through those sticks. Are you looking carefully? One of the places is easier to see. The other one's a little bit more difficult to see, but the two places are fairly close together in that nest. Look harder. Can you see them? Here are the two places, a little bit of pinkish brown inside of the circles that I've drawn for you. What do you think those are? Remember, a dove flew off of this nest of sticks when I was sweeping underneath. So what do you think those two pinkish brown things are? You're right, they are two eggs, two little baby doves should hopefully hatch out of this nest sometime later this spring. Isn't that fun? Did you see them? How exciting is that? So I encourage you to notice the things around you today. And if you notice something that needs putting away or fixing, then why don't you jump in and try to do that? If you notice something fun and exciting, share it with someone else, just like I've done here. Bye. God seems to always be putting out fun things for us to notice.